There'll be some rearrangement of the platform before we hear Tchaikovsky's Violin Concerto with the Russian violinist Viktoria Mullova as soloist. Miss Mullova has become an international celebrity thanks to the widespread publicity given to the story of her dramatic defection to the West and her subsequent fresh start in the United States. She started playing the violin when she was very young and at the age of 5 had already made up her mind to be a professional. Early evidence of the kind of single-minded dedication and determination which have shaped her extraordinary career thus far. After winning the Sibelius competition in Helsinki in 1980 and the Tchaikovsky in Moscow in 1982, she hoped her career might take off. But owing to apparent indifference by the Russian authorities, this proved not to be the case. Together with the conductor Vakhtang Jordania, Viktoria planned secretly for many months to make a new life in the West. At last, in July 1983, in the course of a recital tour they were sharing in Finland, the chance came. The couple crossed the frontier to Sweden. Since then, Viktoria's career has rapidly blossomed. She left behind her state-owned Stradivarius in Finland, and for this performance, she'll be using a Guarnieri loaned to her soon after her escape by a well-wisher in Stockholm. We hear her in a work which is very dear to her heart, the Violin Concerto by Tchaikovsky. Though not an immediate success at its first performance in 1882, it has long since become one of the best-loved works in the violin repertoire. So here now, with Maxim Shostakovich, is Viktoria Mullova. The Violin Concerto in D, Opus 35, by Tchaikovsky.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, there's an immensely enthusiastic response from everybody in the hall, including the London Symphony Orchestra, after that performance of Tchaikovsky's Violin Concerto by Viktoria Mullova. The orchestra was conducted by her fellow Russian, Maxim Shostakovich. On this occasion, the pair of them have been working together for the very first time. As Mr. Shostakovich put it, "When I was in Russia, she was too young, and this has been our first opportunity to make music together." As the applause continues, Viktoria Mullova returns to the platform yet again, this time with Maxim Shostakovich. And as they take their bows, we end the first part of our concert of Russian music from the Barbican Hall. After the interval, Maxim Shostakovich will conduct the London Symphony Orchestra in a performance of his father's Fifth Symphony.